And right now, look to the left, look to the right. Everybody that you have with you, that should be your brother, your sister. That should be your brother.
So, whoa. Clear out the room, I'm coming through. They want to see what I'm about. Yeah, I got skills, do it for the thrill. I'm on a paper route.
On that piece of paper you have in front of you, I want you to write my company, and to the right of it, I want you to write all the other dealerships. Let me explain the difference between the two so you understand them. The number one thing you guys can have in your company, and right now, look to the left, look to the right. Everybody that you have with you, that should be your brother, your sister. That should be your brother, okay? Not your person you work with. You wanna have a different space? When you walk into work, you remember your last job? You guys remember it? Before you had the one you had now? Remember when you walked in and nobody gave a about anybody? Everybody's just doing their own deal. Nobody cared. At the end of the day, dude, when I walk into work, I wanna walk into a space that I love where I'm at. Anybody else with me? Like, you walk in, you're like, dude, we may be the underdog today. There may be bigger places than us today, but we're gonna take those Goliaths down. Everybody write this down. A team will beat an individual every single day. Now, I know this. Some of you guys are looking to the left, looking to the right. I can only imagine what's going on. Somebody probably pulled up. Instead of you guys thinking about your entire future, you're probably thinking about one commission. Pay attention for just a second. Guys, are we gonna take over the damn world? If we're gonna take over the world, everybody's gotta snap out of it and wake up for just a second. So here's my goal, and I won't make this long, I'm gonna make it quick. Culture has to be everything. Who's my energy person in the room? Raise your hand. Who's the guy that brings the fire to work every day? Go ahead, let me see your hand. A couple of you guys didn't raise your hand. Let me explain something to you.
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt the video. Right now is the time to take yourself to a whole new level. Listen, the market is gonna demand you to get more skill right now than you've ever needed to have. And if you do, not only will you become great, but you're gonna make more money than you ever imagined. I would love to talk to you. Tell me what you need help with. Text me right now. If you see on the screen, my cell phone number is 918-210-0254. Let me say that again, 918-210-0254. Shoot me a text message. Tell me what you need help with. I'll reach out and call you. Let's take you to the next level. Let's get back to the video.
You can decide right now who you're gonna be. Do all you guys wanna play your part in the company? Let's grow this together. We're all underdogs coming up. We're gonna kick dealerships' asses all over the country. You guys are gonna take San Antonio out. Texas is screwed. If you guys will listen to what I'm saying, you come together as a team, okay? A unified front line, unified. Hey, do brothers and sisters fight? Yeah, yeah. What happens though if somebody threatens your sister? Man, you're gonna kick their ass. You guys understand this. My company, I got 30 guys. Man, they're all alphas. Everybody's pushing to win. You think there's some like a little bit of this sometimes? Yeah. Dude, they're brothers and sisters. My children fight every day. But my son knows if you come in and mess with his sister, he's gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna explain this. From now on, you guys are a unified front. Unified front, write it down. Let me explain why. Because together, you guys can push each other. Leaders make leaders. You are all leaders. From now on, you'll decide who you'll be. Are you a contributor or are you a consumer? Did you show up to work today to just consume? Let someone else bring the energy and hopefully it feeds into you? Or did you come to work today to bring your freaking fire, to take someone else and push them to another level? Everything you want, everything, all of it, is on the other side of being uncomfortable. Run from your comfort zone. Right now, pour gasoline on it. Listen, and I know this, I got a guy playing with his elbow over there. I know that elbow's really important. Listen to me, I'm coming for your ass. I wanna tell you something, and I know this. I know that some of you guys, as I'm speaking to you, some of you, inside in your heart, you know exactly what the I'm saying. You've been waiting your whole life to work for a guy that you could work for with blood, sweat, and tears. And that you knew in the end he was gonna work for you with blood, sweat, and tears. I see people make a lot of money who are unfulfilled and hate their life. I am not in this for money. I am in this for a brotherhood. I'm in this for a sisterhood. I am in this to take care of our company. And if we all do this together, will we all make more money than we know what to do with? Yes.